So everything that I've recorded thus far is all that I've actually seen or done. But I figured it's time to continue this series, especially because now I can continue it on the second channel. Yes, I now have a second ASMR channel that is going to be dedicated to playing full playthroughs of games, and this feels like the perfect game to throw up on that channel. So we're going to be doing, and this is technically episode 3, but everything after this point is going to be taking place on the second channel, guys. So make sure you guys head over to ASMR Collect and Play 2. And I will be sure to link everything in the description down below. But be sure to head on over there. Subscribe to that channel. We're already almost at 1,000 subscribers. It's been like 3 days. You guys are incredible. Thank you so much. I'm sorry for the delay. I'm sorry for the long pause or break in between episode 2 and episode 3. But now that we have this second channel, we're going to be flying through episodes. So if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, sit back, relax, and enjoy. So explore the world and find valuable resources. I also forgot the controls, so this is going to be like a kind of a little bit of a learning curve. All right, when we left off, when we left off, we pretty much... had just discovered that Atreus here was off doing some research on his own. Let's see, let's follow Atreus. And we're supposed to be looking for oh my god, that was pretty cool. Nice, alright, cool. What's in here? Nothing. Nothing's in there, nothing's in there. Okay, let's jump across and, ooh, score. Rawhide, hex silver. Oh, what do we got here? Nice, okay. Where to now? Do we go back up, or where's Atreus? He's waiting here. Okay, yeah, he's waiting for us.
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
I saw at the Game Awards they announced a award together, the voice actors.
It is not my first time.
The voice actors announced a winner of one of the awards, and it's so funny to see them in real life. Oh gosh. Hold L1 and then R1. Oh god, a light runic attack. There we go. Okay. Hit him with a heavy attack. I honestly, like, forgot. Oh, nice. Oh. Okay. Yep. That's one. I forgot how to dodge. Okay. Tapping X is how to dodge. And I think it's the... Oh, nice. There we go. Okay. That was a little intense. He just broke his neck with his own weapon. Alright. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. That's pretty good stuff right there. That's good stuff. Alright, let's continue on. Let's pick up this tree. Let Atreus through. Oh gosh. Yes. That's words of wisdom. is this not? I'm pretty sure we played this already. But that's okay. I guess I didn't save properly. Maybe. Oh well. Oh God. I almost just passed right through the portal. Oh, you know what? I think that's where we ended right there. This is actually, yeah. Oh my God. That right there is incredible visuals. Holy cow. Can't ask for much better than that. Can't ask for much better than that at all.
Come in.
Okay. Here we go. Yeah, okay. Sure.
Okay then.
Sure.
The bedrooms are there, the kitchen is just over there. Any snack? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
Well, we do not need to here.
He's such a hardo. So there must have been something that happened in the first game that, oh my God, he's mopping up the mud, you gotta be kidding me. Somebody's gotta die. Yeah. What the? Oh, there's Brock, nice. He hasn't seen him in a long time, I guess. I guess the events between the first the first God of War and the second God of War is a long time, I guess. Sentimentals. We're gonna get a temporary shield. Welcome to the Holger Brothers shop. Craft and upgrade armor, weapon attachments, and items collecting using collected resources. Okay. Shields available. Has enough materials to forge a new shield. Okay. Okay. The Dauntless. Dauntless shield. The stone wall shield. Oh, that's pretty nice. That thing is huge. Defense, they both have the same amount of defense. So it's just like, I guess, the visible, like what looks better, like visually. Honestly, I think I kind of want to go with the smaller one. I know I said the bigger one is cooler, like nicer looking, but I think I'd rather have the smaller one to be a little bit more nimble. Let's do that. Shield, the Dauntless Shield. Shield crafted for a warrior focused on their foe's intentions, not for the faint of heart. Okay. Kratos' block ability is restored. Now it's time to get Atreus some new armor. Okay. Let's do... Oh, yeah. Okay, so we need slag deposits. Armor, companion armor. Nice. Wow. Armor crafted with care. Crafted with care by the legendary Holger Brothers. defense, more strength in defense. Do we maybe craft the belt of might? Wait, so I don't understand. Waist armor. Oh, you can like add, I guess, different enchantments to it. Of the same armor. I don't know. Let's back out here. Wrist armor. Honestly, what if we just max out our strength? Could we have the wraps of survival, which I guess we could just level these up. Strength from 1 to 12, defense from 0 to 3. We do have enough forged iron. You know what? Let's just upgrade our existing stuff. Very good, very good. Chest armor. We don't even have any chest armor on at the moment, do we? Chest armor. Wait, no. Yeah, we do. Okay, it's this. Wrist armor. Okay. And waist armor. Again, don't have enough forged iron now. Companion armor. Alright, that looks good. That looks good. Shops have a chest filled with lost items.
I'm gonna go look around. Check out my room.
Okay. What do we got in here?
Thank you.
Okay. What did we get out of that? Crafting component, shattered rune, axe silver, good. This place is pretty freaking majestic, not gonna lie.
See? I knew you wanted a snack.
Oh, that's funny. That's so funny. Oh, yeah, maybe I do want a snack.
Hey, come see.
Okay. Atreus, what's up?
I guess this is where they store the food. Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
I guess he's hungry too. That's so funny. We got some scrolls over here. Alright, let's move on.
Finding everything all right, I hope?
Yes. Sindri.
How do we unlock the realms?
You'll just need something to have in the workshop.
Oh, man.
Be sure to bring a head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held? He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
Imprisoned in a mine somewhere. Interesting.
Wow. Sounds like exactly what we need. I think you missed the ta-da.
I was about to say they were kind of talking over each other.
No time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader, Derlin?
Huh. Meet Brock and Sindri at the Mystic Gateway.
Atreus.
Alright.
Let's get out of here.
You out there, Sindri? You hear that?
This is so cool. This area is incredible. Oh my goodness. We'll just walk over here to this gate and...
We'll just need the Bifrost in the head. Brock? Do the touching.
Oh, this would be not requiring my assistance then.
You said it.
Just give me the head.
Craft into your measurements.
Oh.
I'll have to get a better look at the problem. Bifrost eyes of yours.
Wait, what?
So do I control this thing somehow then?
No. This is just a vulture place with a shining light in your eyes. Oh, look!
What the heck is going on? I don't know what is going on outside.
That's it. Good. Now, release!
What the?
Not pleasant.
fixed. We got the portal fixed. So this is essentially a makeshift Bifrost, and we can select. Okay. Nice, that's pretty cool. Oh, that's cool. So we can just... Got you. Okay, so we gotta start in Svartalfheim. Svartalfheim. I don't know. There's Jotunheim, Asgard, Alfheim, Vanheim, Niflheim, Heilhelm, Muspelheim, Muspelheim. I don't know. Jeez, this is tough. Let's go. Mystic Gateway, the path. Okay, is that where we want to go? Yeah. We want to travel there. Let's go. Pretty cool. And we have to walk back through here. Okay. There we go. I didn't have my axe on me. That would make sense. Guys out. Really easy to take out.
I got the boat free though. You can head through these channels when you're ready.
Okay. Push through the boat or push the boat into the water. Wow.
I still can't believe Mom let a whole rebellion.
This looks really pretty. God, all of these areas are insane. In the water. Wait, what? Rawhide. Oh, pretty cool. Okay.
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say,
woman, guard the house, go to catch a fish in the river, and then leave for 5 days?
Her mother was far better at fishing than I.
Okay. We are paddling very fast. I was about to say. How can I turn it though? Okay, so we have to dock. And let's see if I can get up somewhere. So, if anybody has any idea who the mom is, I need to know. Because I did not play the first game, so. Shots gets us in there. Nice. Let's climb up this. There's a chest up here. I noticed it while fighting. What do we got? What do we have here? Forged iron axe, silver. Very good, very good. What we got here? What was that? Slag deposits, nice. That'll be useful. I think that's what we use to upgrade our stuff. Okay. Well, that was easy enough. nice dodge. Also, nice call outs. Oh my god. Nice. The call outs from Atreus are coming in clutch. There we go. That should have been a parry, I feel like. Up in the air, there we go. Juggle him a little bit. What we got here? Oh. Open up that geyser.
I think we need to get that wheel moving.
The water doesn't reach. Okay. Wait, what the? Oh, that's pretty cool. Wait. There we go. Okay. Cross here. That was silly. Alright, yep, there we go. Boom. Freeze that one. And get back in the boat.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods.